All day long here at Broadcast House, we've been taking action to get answers for people who have nowhere else to turn.
This time is for a Detroit Metro mother who says she and her kids were living in deplorable conditions for more than 2 years.
7 Action News reporter Amira David is stepping up to put an end to their nightmare.
Well, this is the building in question, New Center Pavilion. A mother of three who lived here came to us concerned about what she called deplorable conditions. We took our cameras inside this building. What we found was awfully alarming, and tonight we're getting action.
This is substandard living conditions. It's deplorable. You can't cook without a rodent running across your feet.
It doesn't take much to realize that this woman is terrified of living in her own home.
They crawl on my stove. They crawl behind my countertops. They're behind my refrigerator.
Brittany has lived in this New Center Pavilion apartment for the past 5 years, but says over the last two, finding ways to keep pests out has been consuming her life.
I have that duct tape there to try to keep the mice from coming in.
Duct tape in the kitchen and a towel at her front door. That one for the roaches.
You can't sit without getting up, killing a bug on the wall.
And as soon as we opened that door,
see what I mean?
Our cameras immediately caught sight of one.
My children have found dead mice underneath their beds, in their toys. They sleep in my bed because they are afraid to sleep alone.
But over in her bedroom, things are not much better. She shows us the corner of her closet where mice droppings have become the norm.
This is one of countless holes around the unit.
The building itself has a housing assistance payment contract with HUD, a government authority which subsidizes rental costs for families in need. But the property company that's responsible for day-to-day maintenance is Legacy LLC. The mother of three says she first reported the problem to them.
I have sat in this unit countless times and no exterminator ever showed up.
Instead, she says she got this flyer in the mail, the company asking residents to remove all signs of mice and dead bugs ahead of a HUD inspection. For cooperating, they were offered a $25 gift card.
I am tired of living like this.
So our Taking Action team got on the case. First, we reached out to the property group, their legal team telling us the conditions described simply weren't true. But our cameras told a different story, so we kept pressing, this time going directly to HUD itself. The housing authority declined to talk to us on camera, but did respond, getting an inspector out to the building immediately. The results? Several violations for conditions including pest infestation and substandard repairs. HUD gave the building 60 days to make it right, and today, the housing authority says all noted deficiencies have been corrected. Meanwhile, we're told Legacy LLC, the management company in charge, has been removed.
There are children here. There are babies. There's infants. There's elderly. Nobody deserves to live like this.
And hopefully after tonight, the people here won't have to. HUD says they are going to do regular checkups on this building going forward. As for Brittany, she tells me she and her family are no longer living here. But we do want to hear from you. If you have an issue you need us to look into, just send me an email at tips@WXYZ.com. For now, Amira David, 7 Action News.
Certainly glad Amira's on it. All right, a fishing